words that matter. Ambition. Did you know? A recent study by University of Notre Dame professor Timothy Judge revealed that ambitious people aren't necessarily happier than the rest, and they're more likely to have shorter lives. For what will it profit a man if he gains the whole world and loses his own soul? Mark 8, verse 36. Ambition has its positive effects. This is especially true in pursuing success in a career. However, a study suggests that ambition also carries with it some cost. Despite their accomplishments, ambitious people are only slightly happier than their less ambitious counterparts and were more likely to die young than their peers, according to study. Based on drive, focus, and will to attain something, ambition more often has some elements of competitiveness and stubborn will with one thing in mind, to win. Others set their goal toward getting rich and becoming popular or powerful. However, real ambition with its good intention appeals to all of us. It is the engine of any endeavor. It motivates us to achieve or create something extraordinary, special, or amazing that didn't exist before. It is different from hope in a way that we enlist, establish, and fight for it to achieve. For instance, setting out to save the honeybees or the environment, doing missionary work abroad, or volunteering for humanitarian services. Ambition with noble purpose is essential in setting a goal like changing for the better or improving the quality of life can have positive effect. Ellen G. White advised us to cherish righteous ambition, love the right because it is right, and analyze your feelings, your impressions, in the light of the Word of God. Misdirected ambition will lead you into sorrow as surely as you yield to it. My friend, a real and noble ambition does not only bring glory to God, but sets a person in the right direction. It is inspiring and worry-free, and it's something that's more likely to give you success and long life. Let's pray. Lord, direct our mind in the right ambition. Amen. Have a great day ahead, my friend. God bless.